Hey y'all, going over a few things about the Sahara today. So on the front end, you're going to get a lot of these brighter inserts that you're not going to pick up on the other trim levels, on the grille as well as the bumper. And then this one also comes with the upgraded LED lighting package. So you're going to get a very nice LED headlight as well as a fog light. Now coming around to the shoes on this thing, the other trim levels come with a 17-inch wheel. The Saharas have always come with an 18-inch five-spoke with a little darker insert that looks kind of nice. All Saharas are standard with a sidestep. The Sahara is between the Sport and Rubicon. It's made to have a little bit more luxury without a lot of that off-road performance you're getting in a Rubicon. So you get a little smoother ride as well. This one does have the optional keyless enter and go. So I can grab this handle and get into and lock and unlock the vehicle without actually touching my key, which is a nice feature. So all Wranglers come with a standard soft top. There is a black hard top and a body color match painted hard top. Obviously this is the more expensive of the two. And then the other thing you get with all Saharas is a body color match fender flair, which is an upgrade on the Rubicon. Coming to the rear, all Wranglers are standard with a backup camera. This one has a limited slip rear differential, which is going to give you a little better traction. And then you can also add a factory tow package if you'd like. Now, in addition to the tow package, you're going to get a 4-pack of buttons in your dash for things like lights and whatnot. So on all Wranglers, cloth is standard. This particular model has the upgraded leather package. It has this kind of attractive white accent stitching to it as well, and Saharas in the seat. Now, you can get these heated as well. A question we get a lot is, does it have power seats? No Wrangler is going to ever have a power seat, at least at this point, because the ability to take the top off and get the vehicle wet. So flipping around to the dash side of things, Sahara does get you a leather wrapped stitch dash, same attractive contrasted stitching there. You are able to get the heated steering wheel when you do get the heated seats. That'll also come with remote start. Bluetooth is standard in Saharas, as well as a push button start that you're gonna get on all Wrangler models. So the standard radio here is a 7-inch touchscreen. It does come compatible with Apple CarPlay as well as Android Auto, and your backup camera is gonna populate here. You can upgrade this to an 8.4-inch touchscreen, and that's gonna go ahead and give you navigation as well, which is a great feature. Moving on down, this one does have the upgraded transmission. It's an 8-speed. All of them come standard with a stick, which is something you don't see in everything anymore. And the last thing I really wanted to touch on here is the four-wheel drive system. The Sahara is the only trim level where you can get all-time four-wheel drive. So in all other Wrangler trims, you're either in two-wheel drive or four-wheel drive. The Sahara gives you the ability to kind of operate like an all-wheel drive, so you can put it in and it's there on demand when you need it. That's it for me today, guys. For any other questions, please feel free to give us a shout at 502-459-9900. You can also hit the subscribe button on YouTube and like us on Facebook as well. We'll talk to y'all soon.